Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss about RRB JEE CBT 1 2019 paper pattern as well as paper analysis. So this RRB JEE CBT exam has been conducted on 22nd of May 2019, that is today. And there are different shift timings for the exam. So the first shift have recently completed the exam. So hereby we are presenting you the analysis of today's exam. And first of all, there will be 30 mathematics questions coming to general intelligence and reasoning. There will be 25 questions, and general awareness there will be 15 questions. General science there will be 30 questions, and in total you will be given 100 questions, and the marks also will be 100. So now let's see what is the paper analysis. So coming to general intelligence and reasoning, the paper was quite easy, but few questions in general intelligence and reasoning were tricky, so they are ultimately time consuming. So it's better, it's guided to solve easy questions first and then go through the hard questions or tricky questions, so that you will not be wasting your time, because the time management is really important for this exam particularly. So as you have very limited period, like you'll be given only 1.5 hours for exam, whereas you'll be having 100 questions. So if you get stuck yourself in any of the tricky question, you will be running out of the time. So coming to general intelligence, the questions are really easy, and 5 to 10 questions are tricky, and out of those 2 to 3 questions are highly time consuming, like they are taking more than a minute. So coming to the topics from which the general intelligence and reasoning questions came are enology. From enology questions are asked in today's exam, and from Venn diagrams questions appeared, and from similarities and differences also questions appeared. And there are tricky questions in statement, arguments and assumptions, and you also have the questions in the in today's exam from data interpretation and sufficiency, and the questions in data interpretation are quite easy, and you also have the questions from relationships, coding and decoding. And coming to coding and decoding, one the questions are easy, but when you miss out the logic, they are time consuming. So make sure you do not run out of the time. And coming to the questions from general knowledge and general awareness, most of the questions are moderate, like they are not so easy and not so difficult. They are moderate. Few questions are easy, but most of the questions are moderate. And coming to moderate questions, these moderate questions are taking more than a minute. They are taking approx 2 minutes and 1 minute 30 seconds approximate time. And if you solve really quick, you can solve them within less than 2 minutes, where the questions from general knowledge and general awareness are. There are questions from Indian economy. The questions also appeared from environmental issues, which are related to India, and not only India, which also related to the entire world. And few questions are asked from the general science and development of the economy and etc. And questions also appeared from the culture and history of India. And there are few questions which came from the history of freedom struggle, and they also asked, like the questions are direct, but the thing is you have to not waste time on a particular question, because 1 to 2 questions are like moderate, not that easy. So just ignore those questions to to later and first start solving the questions which you know well and which are easy. And the questions also came from the current affairs, general knowledge, and coming to general knowledge and current affairs, the questions are quite easy. They are just direct. And questions are also asked from the development of the economy, and the questions are also asked from the games and sports. So coming to next topic, the questions from the mathematics are very easy. Only 4 to 5 questions are difficult. Except those 4 to 5 questions, all the questions are very easy. And the questions mostly appeared from BODMAS, number system, profit and loss, algebra, statistics. And the questions from the profit and loss are very straightforward, are very easy. And the questions are also asked like from the basic chapters such as LCM and HCF, fractions and all. And the questions also appeared from elementary statistics like square roots, square roots, cube roots, all that basic questions also appeared. So overall the mathematics paper is also very easy, but the thing is 4 to 5 questions are difficult. Like you need to put logic and you need to put formulae. So once you recollect your formula, it's very easy. Like mathematics also, the paper is also very easy. And coming to mathematics questions, almost out of 30 questions, 25 to 26 questions are very easy. And coming to 4 to 5 questions, they are like tough, little tough. And the questions all, like you know, the basic questions like HCM, LCF are like direct. And the questions are also asked from pipes and cisterns, and simple interest, compound interest, ratio and proportion. And the questions also came from mensuration and all. So the BODMAS problem was very easy. And coming to the time consuming problem, like pipes and cisterns are like the problem which appeared from pipes and cisterns, and time and work, and compound interest is little moderate. So coming to general science, there are actually 30 questions, out of which 22 questions are easy. And out of 30, 22 questions are very easy. In remaining 8 questions, 5 are moderate and remaining questions are bit difficult, and they are not that tough, they are little tough. And coming to general science, the questions came mostly from the like the basic syllabus of intermediate and basic syllabus of CBSE. And the questions also appeared from the like most of the questions coming to chemistry and physics, the questions are direct. And coming to physics, the like they also asked a few logical questions such as, like, you know, it's not kind of logical questions. The questions are like indirect. Like coming to physics and chemistry section, like especially coming to physics section, the questions are a bit indirect, but the questions are relatively very easy. And the thing is, coming to physics, 4 to 5 questions are moderate, remaining questions are very easy. And coming to difficult questions, we need to concentrate more on the easy questions and solve them first, because coming to this section, you will need to have a little more time, because when there are indirect questions, we'll get stuck into that particular question. So it's always better to get like, manage your time. Like, since your first question to the end question, you have to manage your time very well. So that is the basic technique which should be followed by each and every student attending this exam. And the questions from physics and chemistry, like, most of the topics are covered from digestive system. And the questions are also asked from other topics such as and coming to physics and chemistry, the questions like equally appeared, that is 15 questions from the physics and 15 questions from the chemistry, whereas physics is time consuming compared to chemistry, whereas chemistry is like all the questions which came from chemistry is like direct questions. So, and finally the paper was easy compared to previous years. It was not tough and it was not that difficult also. The questions, most of the questions which came are like pretty direct. So I hope you all have done your exams well. That's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. And I'll be making videos on current affairs, logical, verbal, and all those stuff, and government job notifications, bank job notifications, and all that. To get notified, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. So that you'll be notified whenever I upload the video, and don't forget to like and share this video to all your friends. All the very best for your future. Thanks for watching.